Hello, my friend. Today I was reading actual official news, which I don't do too often. And of course, most of the articles are about the next lockdown. We knew about the next lockdown months and months ago. We was warned by the Bill Gates 3 4 months ago that there is going to be second wave and we're going to be taking this more serious than the first one. Of course, they don't mention that in the news. I checked out RT Prime, where they talked on this subject as well, and one of the professors said, "We have to decide what kind of way we're going. We're going to exit or we're going as a roller coaster. We're closing down lockdowns and then easing them and lockdowns and easing, and that could go for 4 years." Amazing. I didn't know they have so far plan. I thought it's going to be something different, like the vaccines and the chipping will come in and then everybody will be happy to move around and go on the holidays. Well, I don't know about 4 years, but it's going to be until the vaccine's going to be introduced, that's for sure. The another thing actually, what's the strike me the most today? Today there's supposed to be meeting with arts minister and the health minister and how it looks like kinda with the virus himself, because their idea is to start opening gigs and concerts with no alcohol policy. So why I think they talking with the virus because they already gave him the tape measure, they already gave him the timer. Now they're going to give him Alco-meter. It's just a joke. Literally, they laughing at our faces. If it wouldn't be so terrible and sad, I would consider to make comedy about all these restrictions, sorry, and about negotiations with the virus, where he is going to be appearing, but time after how long time? Depends on how many people. Yeah, he have calculator as well. He have so many things. Such a smart virus. Of course, that's amazing idea to reopen the gigs and concerts, but without the alcohol, come on. It makes no any sense what alcohol have to do with coronavirus. I can't get it. Yeah, so well guys, I'll tune in soon again with the latest news and my opinions about them. I hope you enjoyed my video and see you very soon.